getting dark. This place will be crawling with zombies any minute. I should go. I need weapons and meds. Might be able to find something in a gas stop. Those are some
antibodies.
Damn, it's empty.
Gotta be careful. It'll be a
antibodies.
These will be useful later. Oh, great. Zombies. Monsters just don't know when to stop. Gunshots will attract more zombies. That's a junkyard. I can't believe this thing's still the road ahead. More zombies. Slow down. I still need gas. Let's take a look around here. The repair shop is over there. I have a bad feeling about this place. I should get out of here ASAP.
Your pass. You certainly don't look like an attacker. If you want to enter the shelter, you'll have to register and get checked first. Come with me. I'll take you to the inspection. Over here. Right here, please. We appreciate your cooperation.
Welcome to the Raven's Shelter. You need to be inspected and registered before you can go inside. Multiple wounds? Were you attacked by zombies? Dr. Michael, please come to the entrance. Someone is wounded.
Survivor? Don't be nervous. This is the Raven Shelter. You're safe here. Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. I hope you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael, and I manage all medical operations. Well, nothing serious. Follow me. I'll find you a place to rest. This way. Slow down. I'm not as young as I used to be. Look at this place. Can you believe that at first there was nothing here but a pile of rubble? I still remember those days. Cain, Sherry, Catherine. The Ravens built all this and gave the shelter a new purpose. There was no farmland or pasture along the river, only wilderness. It was Cain who led everyone to find seeds and livestock. I don't know how many all-nighters Catherine had to pull to get the signal tower and the helicopters up and running. She might not talk much, but she gets stuff done. We even have a school that Sherry built. She's the principal, and all the children adore her. You can stay here tonight. I'm sure you'll love it.
You'll also need this device. Let's see if I can find it.
Jeez, I really am getting old. My memory isn't what it used to be.
Once you register, you'll be able to check every single thing about your physical condition. In many cases, this device might...
I think you'll get used to it very quickly, youngster.
You'll also need this device. Let's see if I can find it.
Jeez, I really am...
Once you register, you'll be able to check every single thing about your physical condition. In many cases, this device might even be more important than your weapons.
Since I had a hot bath. I'll definitely sleep well tonight. Energized? Good night's sleep.
This is amazing. I feel these have to be washed.
This thing still works? I'm not dreaming, am I?
You had a good night's sleep. I had to be on guard all night in case you did anything crazy. If you did, I'm not kidding. Outside, you don't look like one. I heard you and Sherry are friends. If you're looking for her, just follow the road to the right. She should be at the memorial wall.
Expect to see you again so soon. You should rest more. You were hurt pretty bad.
Just a few scratches. No big deal. What are you all doing here? Is that Kane over there?
We're getting ready for the memorial service later today. You can go talk to Kane. He's the leader of the Raven Squad, and the Shelter.
Good to see you again. As the leader of the Shelter, I'd like to... Soon you'll find that we're holding a ceremony for... By the way, something I need to talk with you about. Meet you at the command center after the service.
Saying goodbye to even more of our friends. I can't remember how many times we've had to do this in the past 4 years. But it never gets easier. When I decided to become a medic and study under Dr. Michael, I was hoping to help more people. But there's a lot I can do in the Shelter. But once we step outside, we have to guard against our own kind too. Former gangsters, criminals, and mercenaries. We've lost a lot of good people to them. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have brought this up. Life is hard for everyone. I shouldn't let...
No worries, Sherry. We all have those moments. If talking about it helps, then I'm happy to share some of your burden.
Thanks for saying that. I feel better already. I applied for access to the Shelter's radio station for you yesterday. You just need to talk to our communications specialist, Matilda, to get on the channel.
Are you the survivor from the Lost City? You made it! I'm glad I kept calling on the radio yesterday. Before I add you to the channel, let me tell you about the Ravens. What would you like to know? Anyway, maybe Kane will tell you more. I don't know why, but I've got a... By the way, don't forget to tune in on the radio. The set's right there on the table. This place used to be one of the temporary rescue camps. Kane, Catherine, and Dr. Michael were all serving here. When the disaster, so Kane led the refugees and soldiers to build this at first. But we pulled through. We managed to expand the shelter to the size it is today. We even have a stable power supply and tap water. The Shelter, founded by Kane, started off as the Raven Squad. The members were sharing, but Yevgeny went missing during a mission. He looked scary, but he was actually very kind.
It's been 4 years since the disaster hit. I'd expected things to calm down by now, but as you can see, the world is still going through radical changes. Zombies are getting more restless, and they're growing in number. It means a second round of mutation is happening right now. Those crooks and bandits, all these things are pointing to a new...
From the very bottom of my heart, I hope that you will join the Raven Squad and become one of us.
That's great. Again, I get that this must feel very sudden, but we really need the survivors here at the... We don't want... This is the only way, but trust is a luxury in the world, so we have to prove it with... I just received a... If we come to their aid, I hope you'll be willing to... You can go talk to Catherine. She's our tactical expert.
Welcome to the Ravens. I look forward to good news from you.
I'm Catherine, former Rescue Squad Lieutenant.
Currently in charge of the shelter's defense and tactical operations. I heard about what you did in the junkyard, so I trust that you know your firearms. But since you're new to the Ravens, I think that there are some other things you should know.
Besides Raven, there are a number of smaller shelters scattered across the continent. All the outposts are expanding and developing, so you can get all kinds of missions from them. But the more lucrative missions, such... Well, that's probably enough information. You can also get ammo and monitor your supplies through the survival page.
Catherine's right. Danger is everywhere. I have to be prepared.
I've got enough ammo.
Captain Kane needs to
still
see
need
you.
Food and water.
Please go to the command center.
Michael left for the Redwood Outpost at dawn. I heard things are bad there. Let's move out as soon as we can. Before we get to Redwoods, let me tell you more about the place. They often have missions posted. I'm sure you'll cross paths with them again in the future. Redwood Outpost used to be a wood processing plant near the logging camp. After the disaster broke out, the workers who survived came together and built a fortified outpost using the timber available. The Redwood folks are skilled builders and woodworkers. They make sturdy defensive walls and building materials, which are essential resources to the Raven shelter, as well as the key to defending against zombies. I'm not sure about this operation. The outpost had been under siege before. Zombies, so this situation sounds definitely more serious this time.
It's Raven's chopper! We have backup!
Still fight? The gate's about to be breached. We need backup.
We're finally here. Where's everybody else? Either Kane has gone mad, or you're out of your mind. Here, take this decoy bomb. Use it to attract the ordinary zombies.
Thanks for everything you did for us. We've decided to gift you the homestead.
It's a new area that we're expecting.
We all want you to have it. Please.
We're running out of medicine. I hope Dr. Michael and Sherry can get some more. Looks like Redwood Outpost wanted to build a new residential zone here. But I wonder how long it will take them to recover this time. There's still a lot of wood and equipment, so we might be able to make something.
Thank you.
It's getting dark, but we're only halfway. For our safety, we'd better spend the night in the treehouse. So this is what it looks like on the inside. Can you cook? Nelson said there's... It doesn't sound like much, but I think you're just being modest. Anyway, you're in charge of dinner.
Thank you.